Thank you. Asset collection request received. Transporting asset. Asset delivered.
Thank you. That's it. I think we've done all we can. We've optimized the compound as much as possible. It can support everything you wanted. The choice is all yours.
Well. Ours. The choice is ours.
Really?
Yeah, I'm gonna second that, really.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you two. It would be foolish of me not to include you in what happens next. We don't want any missteps.
You know, I'd like to see what this facility is really capable of.
Me too. I think it can handle more dinosaurs.
Well, I know we can.
I'm proud of you both. This is Biosyn at its best.
Any dinosaurs we still need in the facility?
Let me check the research.
We've got to make sure we get them all. This is too great an opportunity to miss.
Once in a lifetime, right? I mean, for the dinos and for us. With all that's happening, we still want to keep an eye on our dinosaur visibility and comfort ratings.
Agreed. Let's keep them on target.
Thank you.
Heading to pick up the asset. Collecting asset. Asset requiring collection. No problem. Assets in the air. Asset being transported. Asset has been collected. Transit has commenced. Delivery has been completed. Asset transported. Transportation underway. Commencing asset transit. Asset has been delivered. Confirming asset delivery. Transportation complete. En route to pick up the asset. Request acknowledged. Asset transportation complete. Task received. Delivery complete. Transportation in progress. Asset in transit. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been transported. Asset transported. Asset delivery confirmed. Asset has been collected. Delivery complete. Transporting asset. Delivery has been completed. Assets in the air. Asset has been delivered. Confirming asset delivery. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been transported. Asset delivered. Asset transportation complete. Acknowledging asset collection request. Transportation underway. Commencing asset transit. Asset being transported. Transportation complete. Asset has been transported. Confirming asset delivery. En route to collect the asset. Asset in transit. Transit has commenced. Asset delivered. Delivery has been completed. Delivery complete. Asset transportation underway. asset. Heading to collect the asset.
This facility, it's remarkable.
You can say that again.
Let's call it a biosyn sanctuary.
Although that does sound like marketing rather than reality.
Well, reality is the one we make, right?
Even if it isn't accurate?
These dinosaurs are an asset to the world, one we need to share with it. However, we do this on our terms and our timelines.
We've done our best for the dinosaurs, and for Biosyn. We did our jobs, and we did them well. This is no time to be looking back.
Then we look forward to all the possibilities that we are about to share with the world.
To the future of Biosyn Genetics.
Spearheaded by Lewis Dodgson, Biosyn Genetics ushered in a new era of bioengineering, building a utopia for their dinosaur creations. But in the shadows, Dodgson was devising a more sinister plan. They were engineering prehistoric locusts, capable of destroying any crop or farmland not using Biosyn seeds. Doctors Ellie Sattler and Alan Grant discovered their plans and infiltrated Biosyn's restricted research area. They were able to collect the DNA evidence they needed to prove Biosyn's nefarious intent. Attempting to cover his tracks, Dodgson destroyed the evidence, causing a catastrophe in the valley. He would meet his own demise as a raging inferno tore through the area, putting all life at risk. Fortunately, most of the dinosaurs were saved and the fire was contained. The valley, however, remains a scorched landscape in need of healing, with Biosyn's legacy left hanging in the balance. Wasn't expecting it to be this bad.
With Dotson out of the picture, the future could hold something amazing.
Such as?
A permanent, viable home for the dinosaurs.
I like the sound of that, Owen. We do have the experience to take this on.
There's one thing we don't do, it's easy.
You can say that again.
To really get this right, I think we're gonna need some help.
Funny you should mention that. I have just the right people in mind.
When I think about everything, what really gets me the most is seeing these animals injured. The buildings, bank accounts, and egos can be rebuilt, but a dinosaur is a walking miracle of evolution and science.
They really are a miracle. Born of science and dogged determination. And sadly, a lot of sacrifice, too.
And we can't let that be for nothing. Where do we start?
We triage the situation. Find the dinosaurs most in need of medical care and treat them first.
Agreed. Then we focus on repairing what we can. It looks like the fire damage is minimal in some places.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
We should get the essential systems back first. Let's start by repairing the hydropower hub.
Yes, right. Energy is the first step towards getting us back up and running.
Exactly. We sort that out, and we get our core buildings operational again.